always a Newfie wherever he goes. It don't seem to matter the cut of his clothes, the gleam in his eyes and the way that he walks, and the true Newfie tone in the way that he talks. Oh, by the Lord, dying by the thunder and G, how are you doing, you son of a bee? You can't fool your old man by dressing like that. You're still just a Newfie in a Calgary hat. Now over the years when things aren't the best, a lot of our fellers head out for the West. But everyone knows that they ain't gonna stay. They'll always come back with those up a long way. No one suspected we'd ever have oil. The Newfies took off for Alberta a while. They traded their rubbers and the warm Worcester caps for rodeo boots and big Calgary hats. Oh, by the Lord, dying by the thunder and G, how are you doing, you son of a bee? You can't fool your old man by dressing like that. You're still just a Newfie in a Calgary hat. Now a saltwater cowboy is new, you'll agree. It seems we've created a new kind of breed. With our hats and our boots and our talk about oil, we even talk Newfie in a soft Texas style. Oh, by the Lord, dying by the thunder and G, how are you doing, you son of a bee? You can't fool your old man by dressing like that. You're still just a Newfie in a Calgary hat. You're still just a Newfie in a Calgary hat.